My name is Jemile. I am from Turkey. I am 12 years old. I am a 6th grade student in Cumhuriyet Primary School. Now I am going to give you the recipe of karnıyarık. Karnıyarık is made of almost every part of Turkey. If you haven't had karnıyarık before, it will change your ideas on excellent dishes. You must try it. Ingredients: 4 small eggplants, 1/2 cup sunflower oil, 1/4 cup water with a tablespoon tomato paste, flour, 150 gram minced meat, a small onion slice, a medium tomato chopped, a small green pepper and red pepper chopped. One or two garlic cloves sliced, a few sprays of parsley, salt and pepper. Wash and peel eggplant lengthwise with leaves. Leave them in a salted water for 10 minutes to remove the bitterness. Skip. Wash and dry them with a paper towel. Prepare your bellies with a knife and give a bowl shape with a spoon. Put them in a baking dish. Meanwhile, cook all of the egg ingredients in a small pan on medium heat. Mix constantly towards the end. Place a sliced tomato and green pepper on each eggplant. Pour 1 cup of hot water and tomato paste in the baking dish. Bake in 180 degrees Celsius.